Okay, Eden, fourth perfect game of the year for you. Tell me about this one. What was working really well and how this one felt?
Yeah, it's exciting, and I think, you know, my pitches were working well today, and our defense behind us made some plays that we really needed at the time, so it's exciting.
You talked a little bit about how it is a little bit in your head sometimes when you're throwing a perfect game.
Yeah.
So what was your thoughts as this one was moving along and got toward the latter innings?
I knew I had to stay confident in myself, but I knew if they got a hit, our defense was behind us to pick up balls, and everything that was hit out at them tonight was picked up and played well.
Tell me about the offense. You got two, Tinsley Abbott, two hits and three RBIs for you guys.
Yeah, at first, you know, we didn't jump on the scoreboard at the beginning, but towards the middle we did, and you know, it makes me a lot more confident out there on the mound knowing that we have runs on the board, and you know, I don't have to worry about them scoring or not.
Going to the state championship game, what is the mood of this team?
We are so excited, and especially for the seniors. You know, we really want this for them. Not even us, the ones that are graduating, but I think we all really want it really bad.
Okay, Tinsley, 2 for 3 today, three RBIs. Tell me about your two-run single that you had there to get you guys on the board.
It was a great at bat. I mean, I had bases loaded, and I knew I had to get them in.
And tell me just about this win today, going to the state championship game. You guys just didn't struggle today at all. Eden throws the perfect game. It's just kind of more of the same for you guys. So tell me kind of like what the mood is of this team right now.
We're ready to win. I know every single person on this team is ready, and we're all excited to get the ring.